Hey there guys, Paul Bell here with the Movie Dogs on YouTube, doing a quick video for my buddy Billy Baxter. Well, we're here to talk about the new D23 Expo trailer for Star Wars. Just an awesome trailer. Really excited about it. You know, just want to do a quick video. Just a great, great trailer. They took clips from the original Star Wars movies along with the new Star Wars movies, build up a good bit of hype, and then showed you some new stuff that was going to be in the new movie. Of course, I'm sure everybody's been looking all over YouTube for the trailer, and I'm sure most of you got a chance to see it, so I don't want to, you know, give too many spoilers for those who haven't, but, you know, I mean, obviously you hear Vader's respirator going, you hear Palpatine in the background, which everybody's theorizing he's going to show up in the new Star Wars somehow. Which is a really exciting prospect. I'm really waiting to see how they're going to make that happen. And of course, we've seen Rey now with a new lightsaber. I'm pretty excited to see how that works out. I'm waiting to see how this story goes, but absolutely pumped for the trailer. It was awesome. It was very well done. And you guys should see it if you haven't. Definitely something you're going to be wanting to talk to some folks about. Well, as you can see, I kind of got to run. But I want y'all to have a great day, and please like, subscribe, and share. Have a good day.